My name's Cam, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to draw a face. You'll only need two materials, either a pen or pencil, and then you'll also need paper. Today I'm going to be using a thinner paper, but I prefer to use thicker paper such as bristle board because it makes it easier to erase mistakes.
Let's get started. Start by drawing an oval shape and making it smaller towards the bottom. This will be the creation of the chin. Shape the face the way you want by adding cheekbones and eye depth. The cheekbones usually go out a little bit further past the edge of the eyebrow. Next, you're going to want to cut the face in half, both horizontally and vertically. This will be the placement of the eyes. And then you're going to do the same thing with the bottom half, and that line will be the position of the nose, and then again with below that, it will be the mouth. Draw one of the eyes, it doesn't matter which one you start with, and then measure it. Use the measurement to make the space between the eyes. Each eye is an eye length apart, so there should be three eyes total between. The edge of the nostrils should go out to the corner of each eye. This will make the nose look realistic and actual size. The mouth goes out to roughly the middle of the eye, or until you think it's a good size. It's a matter of judgment to see if the mouth is the right size or not. You can then add in defining lines by going darker where you think the image is ready for it. Then you can start adding in details. Once you are happy with the general outline of the face, you can start adding shading. Start by always going lighter to darker because you don't want to mess up. You can then add in eyelashes, eyebrow color, shading under the eyes and nose, and in the mouth, as well as on the neck. This will give the face a lot of depth. After careful observation, you have a generic drawing of a face.
And that just about does it. So remember, keep everything symmetrical. Everything is just about an eye length apart on the face. Draw lightly until you're confident with everything in the picture, and then you can add in the shading. And remember, when adding shading, just go from lighter to darker. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video.